Scapula is an example for A. long bone, option B. irregular bone, option C. flat bone, option D. short bone. The answer is option B. irregular bone. Anatomical closure of foramen ovale take place. Option A. 2 months after birth. Option B. At 7 months of gestation. Option C. At 9 months of gestation. Option D. At birth. The answer is option B. At birth. The anterior fontanelle closes at option A. At birth. Option B. 1 year after birth. Option C. 18 months after birth. Option D. 2 months after birth. The answer is option C. 18 months after birth. The anterior frontal closes at 1.5 years and posterior frontal closes at 1.5 months. Question number 4. Tendon is an example of A. dense regular connective tissue. Option B. loose connective tissue. Option C. dense irregular connective tissue. Option C. specialized connective tissue. Answer is option A. dense regular connective tissue. When the amount of amniotic fluid exceed 2 liter, the condition is called option A. oligohydramnios. Option B. amnionitis. Option C. bag of water. Option D. polyhydramnios. The answer is option D. polyhydramnios. Total number of bones in our body. Option A. 200. Option B. 204. Option C. 206. Option D. 208. The answer is option C. 206. Question number 7. Fertilization normally occurs in option A. uterus. Option B. ampulla of Fallopian tube. Option C. vagina. The answer is option B. ampulla of Fallopian tube. At the time, amniotic fluid is option A. 500 ml. Option B. 1500 ml. Option C. 2000 ml. Option D. 1000 ml. The answer is option D. 1000 ml. Question number 9. Thickest nerve of our body is option A. sciatic nerve. Option B. radial nerve. Option C. median nerve. Option D. axillary nerve. The answer is sciatic nerve. Question number 10. Umbilical cord has the following. Option A. 1 artery and 2 vein. Option B. 2 artery and 1 vein. Option C. 2 arteries and 2 veins. Option D. Only one artery. The answer is option B. 2 arteries and 1 vein. Length of spinal cord. Option A. 25 cm. Option B. 35 cm. Option C. 45 cm. Option D. 55 cm. The answer is option C. 45 cm. Broca's area of the brain is located in? Answer A. The option is A, temporal lobe. Option B, parietal lobe. Option C, occipital lobe. Option D, frontal lobe. The answer is frontal lobe. Smallest cranial nerve. Option A, optic nerve. Option B, trochlear nerve. Option C, ocular motor. Option D, abducens. The answer is trochlear nerve. Smallest cranial nerve. Option A, optic. Option B, trochlear. Option C, oculomotor. Option D, abducens. The answer is option B, trochlear. Trochlear nerve is the smallest cranial nerve. The largest cranial nerve. In our body is trigeminal nerve. Longest cranial nerve is vagus nerve. Characteristic feature of first cervical vertebrae is option A, bifid spinous process. Option B, no body. Option C, bifid process. Option D, no transverse process. Answer is the first cervical vertebrae has no body. Look at this picture. The first cervical vertebrae is atlas, has no body. This another vertebrae, it has vertebral body. Atlas and axis. Atlas is the first cervical vertebrae and axis is the second cervical vertebrae, has no body. Most prominent muscle in the neck. Option A, trapezius. Option B, levator scapulae. Option C, deltoid. Option D, sternocleidomastoideus muscle. The answer is sternocleidomastoideus muscle. Or question number 16. Carpal tunnel syndrome is due to compression of option A, median nerve. Option B, ulnar nerve. Option C, radial nerve. Option D, sciatic nerve. The answer is option A, median nerve. Seventeenth question. Vitamin B12 is absorbed from A, stomach. Option B, colon. Option C, ileum. Option D, duodenum. The answer is option C, ileum. Length of female urethra is option A, 18 cm. Option B, 20 cm. Option C, 3 cm. Option D, 4 cm. The answer is option D, 4 cm. Length of female urethra is 4 cm and length of male urethra is 18 to 20 cm. Life span of sperm in female genital tract. Option A 1 to 2 days, option B 1 to 3 days, option C 3 to 4 days, option D 4 to 5 days. The answer is option A 1 to 2 days. Weight of non-pregnant uterus. Option A 40 gram, option B 60 gram, option C 80 gram, option D 100 gram. The answer is 60 gram.